Charlie Belcher coming to you from the Florida Aquarium, and you might recognize that guy. Beautiful people. If you watch Big Big Tampa Bay often enough, we have spent some time at the MGA Sculpture Studio in St. Petersburg, a part of the beautiful Warehouse District, right, by the way. Yes, Warehouse Arts District. And you do big stuff, larger than life art installments that we've been showing, and you're now part of the Florida Aquarium forever. Carrie, maybe your design, what were you thinking? What did you want to accomplish? It's not exactly just a flat wall and nothing square.
No, and the aquarium is not just about fish, it's about seafood and not just aquatic life. So we incorporated several different animals in the original design and narrowed it down to fish and birds.
I love that. I love the big ball, those fish always going in circles, and how it kind of evolves up to the birds who often fly in circles looking for the fish under the sea.
We've got a combination of materials here. It's all water tech, aluminum, and we did chicken panels, and we had a curb, and actually built a vendor in the shop to lock this entire wall in the studio. We've got acrylic back, and we've got an LED system that illuminates the wall.
It's really beautiful. And as you said, it's going to be a donor wall. So for a donation, you can get your name etched into a fish or a bird. I think that's going to be interesting too. Like, who's going to pick fish and who picks bird and what that might mean? But what a really creative way to support, really, in essence, the arts and support the educational programs here at the
Aeling. And if you donate to the Aeling, then you become part of the
Now, whose phone is off? Whose phone was that?
One of mine.
It's all right. When you stand back here now and it's up and it's installed, what do you think? Gorgeous. I love it. Nice job. We'll see you at your studio, I'm sure, soon. There you go. Russell, I for one, love it. What a cool thing to greet you as you enter and walk around the wall and see the bait fish go to the seagulls. And I'll tell you here, Jonathan Livingston, seagull, there is one seagull flying in the opposite direction. So you think you'll have to search for Jonathan when you come check out the sculpture.